gonna show you how to make simple chia pudding. I'm only using 3 or 4 ingredients here. They're really quick and easy to make. It's like my to-go breakfast. You can also have it in the evening or as a dessert after your dinner.
To make the chia pudding, you need 2 cups of milk. You can use almond or coconut milk, 6 tablespoons of chia seed, 1/2 cup of mixed berries, you can use just strawberries or blueberries, and 1 tablespoon of keto-friendly sweetener. The sweetener is completely optional. You can always add or subtract more according to your sweet preferences. This makes around 3 to 4 servings of chia pudding. First of all, add the chia seeds in the milk and mix them well so that all the chia seeds get soaked in the milk. Once you mix all the chia seeds in the milk, add the keto-friendly sugar in it. You can use any keto-friendly sweetener that you like xylitol, monk fruit sugar or etherol. Again, the sweetener is completely optional. Mix well and keep it in the refrigerator for at least 4 hours. I prefer making it in the night so that I can have it in the morning for my breakfast. You can see the mixture is thick and the chia seeds have soaked up nicely in the milk for the pudding. Now I'm gonna add the fresh berries in the pudding. I'm just gonna roughly chop them and add them for an enhanced flavor. Once your berries are chopped up, add them in the chia pudding. Mix the fruit in the chia pudding so that you get the fruity flavor of the berries in every bite. Add more berries on top.
I cannot wait to gobble it all up. I hope you like my video. Do like and subscribe then. Thank you.